Welcome to the Graphics Way channel. Today we learn how to create a 3D star logo in Adobe Illustrator using the Shape Builder and Line Segment tool. Let's begin. You need two guides. To make that, go to View menu. Rulers. Show rulers. Or press Ctrl+R. Click and drag from top to bottom to make the horizontal guide. Click and drag left top to right to make the vertical guide. Make sure to select Align to Artboard from the Alignment tool. Select the vertical guide, then click on Horizontal Align Center. And click on Vertical Align Center for the horizontal guide. Select all guides and lock them. From Object menu, select Lock. Selection. Now select the Line Segment tool. Make a horizontal line. Press Ctrl+D to duplicate it. Select all, group. Select the rotate tool. Alt plus click on the cross. Rotate 72 degrees. Click on copy. Press Ctrl+D to repeat the process. Select the Line Segment tool. Make a line as you see. Select all. Select the Shape Builder tool. Ungroup the shapes. Select all shapes. Cut them. Remove the lines. Paste in front. Select all. Change the stroke to none. Select all. From the window menu, select the gradient. Select the segment tool. From the Object menu, select Expand Appearance. Change the gradient values. Make a new line. Use eyedropper tool to copy the gradient. Select all. Group. Select the rotate tool. Alt plus click on the cross. Rotate 72 degrees. Click on copy. Press Ctrl+D to repeat the process. As you see, the logo is ready. Please do not forget to subscribe to the channel. Thanks for watching.